The flight will automatically illuminate once the battery is immersed in water. Do not place the life vest inside the aircraft, and please bear in mind that an authorized removal of the life vest from the aircraft constitutes theft and is punishable by law. In case of rapid change in cabin pressure, oxygen masks will automatically drop from the compartment above you. Immediately grab the mask, pull it towards you, put it over your nose and mouth, and breathe normally. Pull elastic band sideways for a snug fit and breathe normally. With your own mask first before assisting others, keep it on until you are advised to remove it. In case of emergency evacuation, follow the lights that will lead you to the exit. For further information, please refer to the passenger meeting card found inside the seat pocket in front of you. This aircraft is equipped with emergency exit signs found in the cabin. The location of the nearest exit may be behind you. Each cabin door is equipped with a slide ramp. In any eventuality, if you require evacuation, guests must leave their bags behind and immediately proceed to usable exit. There are also fire extinguishers in the cabin. Operation of the device is indicated on the equipment itself. We are about to take off. Please clean up your seat, fasten your seatbelt securely, window shades off, and your tray tables too. This is a no-smoking flight. Use of vaporizer, e-cigarette, and all smoking or vapor inhaling and emitting devices is also prohibited by Philippine Civil Aviation. Please stop using your gadgets if the battery becomes excessively warm. Please refer to all gadgets powered by lithium batteries or chargers.